Hey guys, what's up? Mirs here, and today I'm teaching you guys how to get Sony Vegas Pro 15 for free. So what you want to do is go down in the description, look for Sony Vegas Pro 15. You'll see it, and then click on the link. And once you do that, it should bring you to this website right here. If you have an ad blocker, you can just pause it, disable it, whatever. It says it right here too. It won't refresh the page automatically, so you have to refresh it. If it comes to the screen automatically, you don't have an ad blocker or anything, you're fine. Confirm that you're not a robot. Hit click here to continue, and it should bring you to this. Do not click on any of these ads unless you're interested for some weird reason. You just scroll down, and this is what the link is. You have to wait 10 seconds. I know, longest 10 seconds of your life. Click get your link, and then it should come to this site. If there's another one, so it pops up like another tab like this. All you gotta do is look for the mega tab. This is the one you wanna keep. This one you're gonna X out of. And then download this, though. Okay, but it'll say download, not resume. I was just doing stuff earlier. Alright, we are done. So at the bottom here, it should say Sony Vegas Pro 15 zip. You should just click on that. Minimize this, and Sony Vegas Pro 15 by Mirs. You don't have a SendZip or WinRAR. I'll put both of those in the description below so you guys can get that, so you can extract files, unzip them. Anyways, once this comes up, you guys just have to click on it, drag it to your desktop, and I'll start extracting. It'll take a few seconds, not too long. Once that's done, I already have these right there, so I'll just say skip these files, and it'll be the same thing. You can X out of that once you're done. Open this up. It says install step one. All you gotta do is just click on that. It should pop up. You can't really see it right now, so I'll just put up a picture. It'll say, do you want to allow this app to make changes on your device? You just have to say yes. Then this should pop up. Choose your language. I'm pretty sure you're gonna pick English. Click next. Agree to the terms of service. Click next. You can change it. I recommend, you can change the file destination. I recommend keeping it where it is. And create a shortcut on the desktop. And then press install. They should not take much time. Yeah. Few add-ons and stuff, so it might take a little longer than your guys's. There we go. Vegas Pro 15 has successfully been installed. You have finished, but do not open it. Do not. I know it's gonna be on your desktop. It's gonna be really tempting to open. Do not open. And then step two, you're just gonna click on that twice, and then hit run. Give it a second. It'll pop up and say, do you want to allow this app from an unknown publisher to make changes on your device? All you have to do is click yes, and give it a second. It'll come up with this right here. This is the file. All you have to do is click next, and it should take a second to come in, and boom, that will be in some other language I do not know. All you have to do is finish. Don't worry, the application itself will not be in a different English. And yeah. Language, open it now, and voila, there it is, Sony Vegas Pro 15. And it'll just take a second the first time you load it up. And yeah, voila, there you go. Try to get Sony Vegas 15 for free.
Don't worry. Be happy.